Yo, dudes, how's it going? I have probably flipped the camera around, hang on. Yo guys, it's Team Smudge back again with some more Dirt Showdown, and today, like I said, we're going to smash some more cars up and have some bit of fun, really. Sorry about the lighting. There we go, you can see me now. So yeah, I'm just here to have a bit of fun, stuff like that. I've got my tongue t-shirt on, like up there. I've got my, hang on, my tongue. Racing tongue, my dad used to race with it, so it runs with Team Smudge anyway. So, got my Team Smudge t-shirt on. So, we're off, and we are going to start some races. So yeah, so like guys, I'm just getting a bit of a drink, because it's a bit warm. So yeah. I'm just going to flip the camera around now, guys, for you. I'm going to put the music on for this one again. Just to let you know. What I will do, though, is I'll put my headphones on so you can actually hear me. So, bear with me, guys. Bit of technical difficulties. Well, that's doing that. There we go. You probably can hear me a lot better now. Boom! That's it, there we go, that's the that is Dirt Showdown for you, so I'm gonna jump straight into it. What a bit of fun. Music's turned off, yes I know, let me know. And we're gonna jump straight back into it. Like I said, once again we're gonna have a bit more fun on Dirt Showdown today, so be good if you can join. Turn that on. There we go. We're going to jump into this bad boy. Whoa. Start a race. Oh yes, very good. No. So I guess that a bit of a cat situation going on. But we are going to camera, is that a Luxoided? So I'm just trying to get everything set up perfectly. Let me try this one for today. We had the orange, I raced the orange one last time. We'll go for the green. Go for the greeny boy. Go for the greeny here. Because why not? Because why the hell not? I said, yeah! We can make an earthquake being here! So yeah, doing a bit of live stream for you guys. Thank you.
got him.
We got him. No, the bumper's come off. As usual in this game.
Ow.
Ball. So I'm just going to wait here until we... they're all booing me now. Who cares?
We're having fun.
Really? Wait for the car so you can smash into it.
Plus my controller is disconnected, so I've got a bit of a... I've unplugged the cable. No, it hasn't come up on the screen.
That is it. Everyone's booming. Let's get on with the... There we go. Sorry about that, guys. Just having a drink. Ah, that's refreshing. You want action? We'll give you action. Ow. Don't care about the car. I'm going to smash the hell out of it anyway. Car is absolutely twisted and bent, like nothing tomorrow. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Can we push him in? No. Come on, guy. We'll restart that one. Here we go. Having a bit of fun. Boosty. Whoa. Can we get him on this gun? Who's having it?
You're having it.
He got it. He had the whole... He went straight to the fence. No, I'm just setting the camera up, because the camera's going to be wonky. So, hello guys, I was just starting the camera up then. But like I said, we're going to put the music on this time, because we're not on, we're not on YouTube today. Oh yeah, what a song. Just let me know if the music is a bit loud for you guys. And really need to turn it down a little bit. Sorry about the guys. I really need to sort myself out before I need to start doing my streams. Thank you.
Seriously, man. Come on. Shut the fucking TV out. Sorry if I'm swearing.
See ya guys, welcome to Team Smudge Artwork and Photography. We are doing a bit of gameplay today. But no, it's something different compared to... I really need to turn that down a little bit, guys. Sorry about that. I know I turned it up a bit, but... Sheesh, that's a wee bit loud. Let's put that 100. Let's put that for sure. There we go. So, sorry about that. And la 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 la. Oh, bloody music, come on. What the hell is going on with this game today? I'm sorry about that, guys. Just having a bit of technical malfunction. Right, 65. Right, that should do it. Sound headphones. Don't really matter. You can go off. I just wish I could turn him off, but I can't. I'm gonna restart it, guys, cause... Oh, camera focus, please. Thank you. Like I said, welcome to Team Smudge Racing Gaming. No, that's my YouTube channel, sorry about that. But that's my YouTube channel, just if you wanna have a look. I've got a couple of... Yeah, videos on there for you guys to watch. We'll be posting up on there in a bit. Where is it? Bert needs to speed most wanted. I will be playing that live so I can actually play with other people. So instead of being boring and you know, and stuff like that. The reason why I'm doing a bit of... Why is my game always lagging? Oh, anyway, like I said, something different for today. The reason why I've been doing it more live streams on here compared to my YouTube channel is because my YouTube channel needs like 1,000 subscribers. So if you are willing to please, willing to subscribe, I'll be very thankful. Like I said, I really need to get to that 100,000 1,000 subscribers so I can actually do live streams on there for you guys. So you can all join me. Another thing is, the reason why I'm doing a bit of this on my original Facebook channel is because it's something different and because the artwork, given that a bit of a rest obviously due to my health situation. AKA my wrist situation, it's a long story. I pulled a nerve, a ligament, pretty much go into therapy to sort that out, but I'm getting it sorted. Just trying to get all the paperwork and everything sorted for that, but I will be posting more pictures up hopefully soon. Obviously it's festival season and stuff like that. You know. Ooh, take him all the way to the wall. Yeah, that's what we... Excuse me. That's what we like on this game. We're gonna have fun today. Oh, he's all over the place. Also, I'm all over the place today. Yeah, gotcha. We just gave 5th place at that one. We were just having a bit of fun on that, really. Nothing serious. We're into a second heat now. But the reason why I am doing videos, like game videos, on my YouTube Facebook channel is because it's something different, and I've posted 3 live videos up there, so if you can, if you want to have a look, you can watch them if you wanted to. But yeah. The link is in on my Facebook page as well for my YouTube channel as well, so if you want to have a look, you can do. And please subscribe, and don't forget to like, and don't forget to hit that notification bell at the same time. So I'm just trying to get that one promoted a bit more. Ooh, 2 wheels! Here we go! Can we get him? Yep, he spun around. I picked like a bright coloured mat today, so you can actually see what's going on. Whee! Can we pick him up? Yep, we can. Spin him out. Spin him all out, why don't we? Gonna go the wrong way this time, I'm gonna have a bit of fun. We're gonna wait till someone comes around this corner. I don't care if we go the wrong way, but we're gonna have a bit of fun at the same time. This is what this game's all about. We'll wait for this person to come around the corner. Bingo! Got him! Oh, we've got a massive dent in the bonnet, but that bonnet's come off now, so we don't need it. Ramps there. Go about this track. We're gonna wait for him to come around this corner again. Who is it gonna be? You. Yeah! Having a bit of fun, yeah! Whoop, see Daisy? Here we go, can we get him? Yeah, no, just missed him. No, we got him though. Oh, absolutely annihilating this car. Yeah, have a bit of that, mate. Bit of bangers. This is pretty much what we do in this game. Just have a bit of fun, and I can't go that way, because that one's got a ramp there, so we've got the other opposite side. It's just, this side doesn't have any ramps. Hello, nice to meet you. You were never supposed to get. Okay. I think that car is now dead. Yep, that dead. We've wrecked it. Hello, Jamie Bilson. Welcome to Team Smudge Racing. Racing Gaming. That's my YouTube channel. Sorry about that. Welcome to Team Smudge Photography and Artwork. Flip the camera around for you guys. And I am in the Team Smudge Racing Tongue t-shirt today, because it's a bit warm outside. And I am showing off my tattoo for a bit. There it is. It's for my uncle, Smudge. For everybody else who doesn't know that. So today we are going to play a bit of Dirt Showdown. We have been doing this for a minute, so I'm going to jump out of that one. I've got a bit of a nice framework as well around the camera. We've got Ford Mania, because I am a big Ford fan. Any of you guys are a Ford fan, then please put a comment
down below to see what is your favourite board. So, today we're going to go jump into the Rampage, into Demolition Derby, and we're going to get into a Demolition Derby banger slash hearse. And because the reason why I call this is a banger is because it has a roof in. So we're going to go jump into Yokoyama Rampage. Yeah, some reason why I'm doing this type of video is because it's something different, and as I said, just there, you got the roof in as well, so it looks like a banger, and it handles a beast, so we're going to have a bit of smashing jam on this. Like I said, the reason why I'm doing a bit of these videos of today is because it's something different, and yeah, here we go, and we're off! I completely missed them all! just let me know how the sound quality is and everything like that, if it is crackling or anything, or the game needs to be turned up. I can do that for you guys. Reverse. No, oh, got him! Right in the rear! Considerably just got a bit damaged, but not too bad. Hello, pickup truck. Can I get my English out today? Oh, hello, hearse. Just gonna turn that up a bit. Quiet for me. There we go. You're going to lose. Nah. Ugh, we won't lose on this one. Oh, here we go. Now, I have put the difficulty on a bit harder on this one. I've put it on intermediate, so it's a bit more fun for you guys to watch. Ow. As you see, the front end's got a considerable amount of damage on the front end. Hey, come on! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Okay. I'm on the last power of health. I'm just limper along now. Come on! Ooh, tow truck! Ah! Buggering! Monkey's uncle! Hello, Ron as well. Ron the Cornelius DiCaprio. Don't crash. It is a crashing game, Ron. This is why I'm doing it, it's just a bit of fun for you, everyone else. I have a YouTube channel called Team Smudge Racing Gaming. If you haven't seen it, you can do. Just go and have a look at what videos I've posted up. And if you do like them, please like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell for more videos. I will be posting more videos up soon after I've posted, after I've done this live stream for you guys. But yeah, it's just something different. Compared to my artwork and all that lot, because obviously money-wise is a bit tight lately, but I'll just do this for now for you guys. We'll be posting more videos up, more live streams of different games so that you can all enjoy. Ah, I get absolutely annihilated by that little hot rod there. Excuse moi. Get out my way. Come here. Yeah. Not in my. Yeah, that's true. But yeah, if you have, the reason why I've got a Ford Mania frame in my video today is to, because I'm a big Ford Mania fan, as I said. So yeah, pretty much. If you are a Ford fan, please put in the comments below what is your favourite Ford. Any type of Ford, like it could be the new one, the like classic. Any of them like that, I think my one is, my favourite one is the Mark II Granada, Ford Granada Estate. It's just, I like it. I love the shape of it, and yeah. And I like the saloon as well, because my, my uncle, who passed away 16 years from now, so that was this year, sorry, he used to race like the Ford Granadas and stuff like that, so I've been brought around it and stuff, so yeah. There she is, the beast. 605. So no fair skin, as you can tell. Bit of the green, we go with green hair. So yeah, hello to them two viewers. Thank you for joining me. I hope it's something different. Yeah! Ooh, there we are! Got him! Oh god! No, this is a small truck, I'm getting annihilated by every single car now.
This is my second favourite cow in the game, to be fair.
Oh, absolutely annihilated then. Ouch.
Excuse me, why?
Oh, big pileup!
Yeah, we've got to manage to get into that one. But I've got to show you my favourite one on this game. I finished the game off, obviously, on my YouTube channel, and I've just wrecked myself. Well done. For Fix and Repair League Daily Fog. Yeah, but it depends how you treat the car, to be fair. My dad had one, and he kept his in a good nick, so looked after it and everything like that, so... It depends how you treat the Fog, really. If you do own a Ford, or you any of your family members own a Ford, my dad in particular, when he was doing the banger racing, obviously he didn't look after it then, because he was just smashing them up, but he did drive him as his personal car, so he actually kept it in good nick, to be fair. The last two cars he's had, and he has got a new Ford now as well. He's got a Ford Mondeo, I think, but not the estate one, the saloon. Not bad. Nice car, I've got him in. Ow. Ow. Squished by all these cars. There we go. Flick it in reverse. I'm getting annihilated by all these cars. Ow! And I'm off. Yeah. Gotcha. Hot rod. Trying to reverse into the hot rod, so it's too slow. or a Ford RS. But the newer model or the old model? Fair enough. Cool. Here we go. Yeah. Absolutely annihilating everyone. Ow. What a good shot on him then. Oh, and I've reversed it into the Demolition Derby car there. Got absolutely wrecked on that one. Got 1 second, but we've done it. We've won. Cheers much again. And here they are. But like I said, I'm going to show you my favourite car on this game. I don't know if I've posted it up recently, but my memory's not as good as I thought it was. So I'm going to jump straight into it after this one. Okay, straight onto the next one. But because this car is a little small car and it's lightweight, I'll be honest, is that the 8-ball race? Yeah, that is an eagle race, sorry about that, I'll just jump back into that one. And there she is, Skippy, the little stock car. It looks like a little stock car, it looks like a little Nissan Micra, but if you do know what it is, let me know in the comments below, please. So we're going to go Yoko Yamahama and the figure eight race with the little stock car. As you can tell, the bumpers on it, very, very nice, detailed. Car on the game. So we're gonna jump into the next one. Here we go. Come on, little stock car, we can do it. Excuse me, we've got a bit of a traffic jam going on now. Get a bit of the bonnet view there for you guys. Ooh, I'm a bit of that, yeah, my guy. Bonnet's come off as usual, but we're getting a bit of the bonnet view. The bumper's a bit bent, but it's not doing too bad today. Excuse me, come on, dude. Hee hee! Oh, this little cat is so cute!
So quick as well. Whoa, drifting. Yeah, this is why I posted up these videos instead of the others, because it's something different, like I said. It's something a bit of fun for you guys. Oh, what a shot. Oh, here we go, with a little stock cash. Flying around this course. Ah, I said to it. I jinxed myself and it actually got me on the bend. Ow. Do you mind, pickup truck? Oh, death to not own. Oh, get off me. Got spun by the pickup truck. Give me the little stock car, come on. Have that. Excuse me. Coming through. Really need to keep looking after my health on this camp. This live stream's gonna be a quick one for you guys, just seeing what I'm doing, you know, catching up and stuff like that. So yeah. Oh, here we go. Gotcha! I'm stuck on the wall. Couldn't see where I was going then. Got his door open, but can we push him into the fence? Yeah, get round that then. Oh, we got the big earth behind us. As usual. Oh, yep. Ow! Oh no! We're wrecked. Ugh, the van killed us. We could jump straight back into it. There we go, sorry about that guys, the camera was just not focusing then for some reason. But we're off! Ooh, managed to get the bumper hit then. We got hit by the rear, but we're okay, we're in the good, we're still going. Hello! Coming through. Was close. We get the bonnet view on this car, so it looks cool. Absolutely looks awesome. Oh, drifting around. Yeah, we got a little horn. But stock cars don't have horns really, to be fair, in real life. The British little stock car. Shush. Oh, hit the one. Hit the front end of it. And lay up!
Drifting around!
Drifting around that corner! Not doing too bad on this race. This will be the last race for the day. Ow! Get absolutely annihilated by everyone! Get off me! God damn it. But yeah, we're wrecked. We're done. We're dusted. Should have put a replay on that one, actually.
Yeah, this is going to be a quick live stream, just to tell you guys that,
Sorry. My stretch is hit there. Sure, man.
Ah, got it. But yeah, I'm going to flip the camera around, guys, just for you. I'm just going to let you know. See these. But yeah, this is a quick live stream, just to let you know, guys, what's going on. I will be posting another video on YouTube, so look out for that one. It's coming up. And yeah, so don't forget, if you did like this video, please like, and if you got any more comments, please put them in the comments below. But if you, please check out my YouTube channel, Team Smudge Racing Gaming, like I said. So yeah, if you do like it, please like and subscribe on that channel as well. It would be much appreciated, and I will see you all in the next one. Okay? Have a smashing good day, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.